Hello everyone, today in this video I will show you how to set expiration for audio messages in iPhone 16 Pro Max. So first of all, before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So let's start the video. First of all, open settings and open your settings main page, and now scroll down in last. And here you can see the option apps. Simply click on apps and now scroll down, and you can see the option messages. Click on messages, and in audio messages section you can see the option expire. Click on expire, and here you can see two options: after 2 minutes and never. If you can select after 2 minutes, your audio message will be removed in your conversation after 2 minutes. And if you select never, your audio message will never remove in your conversation. So this is the way to set expiration for audio messages in iPhone 16 Pro Max. Thanks for watching this video.